Alright. Hey, everyone. Welcome back. We're still in the pit. I don't know what's going on, but I'm getting a lot of points. Gotta remember E is to kick. Not K, E. And money. Jump back. Yeah! That was awesome! Oh, God. Oh, God. There we go. Just need to get them in the right position. Nope. Alright, I need to wait for a second to think. That was a bad jump. Alright, they're coming after me. Somewhere.
Kick. Yeah.
Right. Jump. There we go. Come on, where are the rest of them? I'm running out of people to kill. This is kind of messed up. Get out of your box. Come on. Run, jump. This way, guys. Just a little bit more and kick, kick. Yeah, I know I have unspent skill points. These zombie bastards won't cooperate. Right, and there. Alright, come on. Is there anyone else? Oh. These guys just keep restocking or something? See if I can do a running jump kick. No.
Word of your feet here will spread. Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then.
Yeah?
Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear.
I'd use a med kit.
Impressive for a walking dead man.
Machete. 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 Oh. Look, it's a Christmas present. It's got a ribbon and a nice little bow. And a holy shit. Time to run. What the hell? Nice to meet you, Demolisher. You got a nice name. Oh. Peekaboo. You missed. Oh. Oh. Oh, you missed again. Here comes the Demolisher. Yep. Damn it, dude. You leave me any presents? No. Yeah, I cannot attack him head on, otherwise I'll die. I don't know how to take care of the Demolisher. Alright, let's check my unspent skill points. What were they in? Power. Stomp. Ground pound. Swing. Melee throw. Blast. We'll take this one. Sorry about the burp. Ha I'm just gonna work on my agility for a while. Mola sure can have fun. Can I jump on those? Wait, I can. Where is Demolisher? Oh, he's over there. Whoop! Sorry. He's just throwing rocks at me for no reason. Well, you're not even throwing them at me. Hi, big boy. Fun. Evidently, I took off some of his armor. I can't reach him though. Can I craft those? Okay. Oh. Demolisher, if you ever decide to move, let me know. I'll be picking stuff up. Oh, you decided to move. Throwing rocks at a barrel again? Well, I guess this is first time, but... You know, that is one sturdy barrel. I'm just gonna hop over here and hop over here. And, you know, just keep doing some hopping. Whoa! Nice to see you, Demolisher. Having a good time? I'm hopping around. You know what they say. Strong mind, strong body, you know. I did it! I leveled up my agility! What can I do now?
Forward roll.
Kick during a slide to break enemies' legs. E, well, that's complicated. We'll take this one. Damn it. Demolisher? Oh shit. You hit me through a freaking shipping crate. That does not work, dude. Damn physics. You're broken. I think he's still in there. Go ahead, Demolisher. Oh, This is a great game. I'm glad you're having some thrilling entertainment watching this.
What the frog?
Demolisher. Come on, you guys gotta add more zombies in there. Not enough problems with the Demolisher.
Such riveting gameplay, right?
And I'm dead again. Don't throw rocks. I want you to charge at me, not throw rocks. Come on, get up, Crane. Get. Alright, people, over here. I need you. Come on, sir. Serious, really? I don't need cigarettes. sure? Had to fix my weapon, demolisher. Anything fun?
Oh, my stomach.
You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane.
Uh-huh. Oh, medkit.
Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Drop the weapon. Chaos. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the file.
Right away, sir. And there, it is there.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people! That's what you get with your fucking chaos!
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane?
Nope.
You want to prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic. All right. Kill him.
Yeah!
I get my pistol!
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch. What are you swine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
I'm going to kick your ass.
Run.
We're running. Come on.
Shit. Almost got me.
What the hell? Dead. Where do I go? Okay, there it is.
Fuck.
Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Try number four. Of a breather. And run.
Damn it.
Doing better. Actually alive this time. Not gonna get any of my equipment back. Go down. Okay, cool.
Fire.
All right. With that great escape, we're actually going to call this apart because I got a lot of editing to do on this episode. And that's a lot of editing. So, until next time.